Who saw what happened here?
Joker wants me to make sure he's the one with all the food in here.
Look out! It's the Bat!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 will detach from Mister for this mission. You're with us.
Last time, I warned you. Brenda!
Isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell, or thus the bye.
Tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving! Ambush!
Contact right! Contact right!
Up against the bridge and fire on that building! We have to move forward! Keep moving! UAV recon spotted enemy tanks headed this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with the javelin.
Private West is down! West is
Jackson,
down!
Jackson, pick up the javelin team to take out those tanks!
spotted KPA patrols down on the beach. Use your binocs to tag them before you run in blind.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
Your suit energy's low. Change to armor mode.
Economic repercussions of this discovery will be far-reaching, and I am so proud to be in any way.
Are you getting some work done on you today?
Contribution to humanity.
Ay, those are some serious argumentation you are using.
Anna, it's me. Listen, I found a new source. If everything goes well...
Welcome to Mars. All new arrivals need
Welcome
to check
to
in
Mars
at reception.
City. Union Aerospace's premier research facility. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly
Welcome to
Mars,
reception.
Marine.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red...
We must walk softly. Delta Squad. Any word from Alpha?
Negative, Delta. We still have radio silence. Over.
Roger that. Dom, Phoenix, you'll look for a way in. Carmine and I will stay back and suppress.
What about Alpha?
We'll save him if we can.
Oh yeah, I'm back in the game. Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right. You're learning, Grasshopper.
Doors open!
Where?
Hey! You there? Wait a minute now, aren't you... Oh, you are. You're that scientist, Chancellor.
Welcome to the States, 47. This should be a straight...
Good, because you're about to be...
Help! Help me! Help! Help!
Oh.
You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard up ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed.
This is 4. We need to set up security at the wall entrance. Surveillance cameras... Target in sight. I got Jones! Is that a ghost? Check the area.
For VIP side, for any reason during your shift, any breach of procedure will result in immediate termination and subsequent blacklisting. If you fail in your duties,
was forced to intervene as dangerous foreign criminal elements took their native customs to the soil of Panao and attacked police officials with machine guns and explosives. A lone gunman, with ties to famous criminal organizations all over the world.
Yeah!
Has been slain. Executed. Executed.
There's a gun store on the way to the mall. What do you say we pay it a visit?
Shouldn't you be eating?
Mister, I don't like your attitude.
Call 911, I heard his
feelings. Please, God. Okay, Nick. Being an asshole may have worked.
Watch out!
Reloading here!
Well, I know what to do with this.
Reloading.
I got the cola.
Reloading!
Heads up!
Gotta reload.
Foul jar here.
The battle begins.
Best of luck to ya!
5 in a row.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intro and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
one.
I'm listening. I'll take that, and thank you very much. That every little bit helps. Bye.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend.
Us.
certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the PALS has tipped me off about a rather promising new.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
That she is in good health. Nothing will happen to her if you do as we say. If you harm one hair of her head, you waste my time. Do you know the Goat's Cave south of here?
Ye gods!
Let's have a...
You are on red.
Overrun! I need some backup!